To the off-road fans watching out there, here we are. The final league is starting, and within a few races, we will crown the new off-road master. The drivers who have reached this point are the best in the world, and Sean Walker has to get on track to defend his title. This means one thing, an unrivaled spectacle awaits us. Those who are faint of heart, stand aside. Off-Road Masters is going live. What a thrilling race! So many years as a commentator, and these guys still manage to leave me speechless. Motorsport fans watching out there, welcome to the second race of the final league. After the spectacle of the first race, our expectations are sky high, and believe me, you won't be disappointed. The fight continues and will be without mercy, because the title of Off-Road Master is at stake. Stay with us on Gravel Channel, you won't regret it. Thank you. What a thrilling race! So many years as a commentator, and these guys still manage to leave me speechless. The third meeting and turning point of the final league. There is no room for strategies now. All the drivers are going to be giving their all from start to finish. Old Sean has a task on his hands to defend the title, but if we know him well, it will cost a pretty penny. To our friends watching out there, welcome to Gravel Channel. We live for off-road. If you didn't faint watching this race, you're used to strong emotions. The meeting is next week, always and only here on Gravel Channel. Engines are warmed up and soon spirits will be too. Off-road fans watching out there, there's not long to go until the fourth race of the final league. All the drivers know it. Once you're here, there is no more room for errors. Stay tuned. Off-Road Masters is about to start, and believe me, you don't want to be anywhere else. Smoke, tussles, and adrenaline. Who knows why you'd like our checkpoint races so much? Thank you. They've raced in the most extreme parts of the planet and overcome the most difficult challenges. Everything to be here today for the final countdown. To our friends watching out there, welcome to Gravel Channel and welcome to the title race of the final league. No need for degrees or resumes, the only thing that counts today is talent. Whoever wants to become the next off-road master is gonna need a lot of it. Sean Walker is undoubtedly the favorite, but any one of the drivers who have made it this far could cause an upset. Off-Road Masters is about to start, and remember, if you change the channel, it's your fault and yours alone.
Thank you.
He's beaten the best in the world and passed every test. In short, he's shown that he's number one. Friends and motorsport fans, let's applaud Sean Walker and welcome the new off-road master. This incredible season ends here for all of us. All I have left to do is thank you for following, and we hope to see you back next season. Don't change the channel. More surprises await you in the next few months, always and only here on Gravel Channel. Thank you.